Hey there, this is Jack here. So today's video I'm going to show you how to create PDF or how to make PDF option on your phone gallery picture from your any kind of device. So let's start with this video, guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is just going to make it out to your PDF option. Just going to open up your Play Store from your phone, and you have to install some apps from your phone anyway. At the very first, you're going to tap search box here, going to be type image to PDF converter. As you can see, the option called image to PDF converter, this one. And we have to install the first option here. As you can see, the first one, make sure about that this one as well, going to be installed as well. Already I'm installed these apps from saving our time purpose. It is going to be installed. After we install the process, this is going to open the one as well. Okay, after open, then you have to enable some setting from your phone anyway before you're going to be start. This is going to be saving right now. It's going to be working anyway. Wait for a couple of times. It's going to be add here, cross the icon. Okay, as you can see, now I'm going to select your country. I'm going to choose this one country as well. Tap arrow icon here. Going to be tap next option, again next, also next. This is going to be tap the cross icon here. They're going to be showing the paid version. I'm the one I'll be taking. Tap allow option. Alright, as you can see, we got an option here to PDF. It is going to be tap image to PDF. Click this one as well. And I have to going to be allow get rid of access. You have to enable to access your phone. You have just going to be enable this one as well. Okay, after done the enable this one, you just could go back from here, and you have to enable going to be set your image from this one as well. As you can see, now going to be select your how many picture you want to be create your document. Now going to be select exactly your exact picture, how many picture you want to be taking to PDF your phone. I'm gonna choose suppose this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever you're gonna be selected by serial number. Also you can convert as well. Okay, I'm going to select this image from this one. Okay, how many pixels I'm gonna select this one as well. I'm gonna done. Now I'm going to be tap next option from here. If you're going to tap next option here, as you can see, your all pictures going already on pages 12 picture. I'm gonna select 12 picture from here anyway. Also you can see the all 12 picture as well. As you can see, also you can choose from that one. Okay, I'm gonna done all set. As you can see, the option called done. Click this one as well. If you're going to click this one, you gotta find out the name this option, convert this option, and you're going to be tap save to PDF. First is going to be down, cross the icon here. As you can see, it's going to be connected to convert for successfully as well. As you can see, guys, now going to go back from here. So how to find out your document, your PDF option on your phone anyway? You're going to open up your file manager from your phone. I'm going to open up to my file manager. As you can see, I'm going to be click this one as well, and first we time. As you can see, the first option, I'm going to find out to my PDF also. I'm going to do my file name. If you're going to be choose this one, also you can see your fam exit from everything. You can see your document from here anyway. As you can see, your PDF is going to be here. So guys, here's the process how to create PDF from your phone gallery to your any kind of Android device. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.